stampy-wise, and this is my normal routine. And the dogs go crazy. Well, that's okay. Real life. Real life. And that kind of plays into, it's so funny, and that's what I want to talk about, is find the fun again in your business. Find the things that make you laugh. Thank you, puppies. Find the fun again in your business. Do you remember when you first started and things were fun and it was fun to go live and it was fun to talk to people about your business and it was fun to ship out the orders and it was just a lot of fun? Or when you were pushing for that rank and you were on track for that rank and it was just so much fun and your team was coming together and you were just rocking it out and it was super, super fun. This is for the one who's not having fun anymore. I want to tell you, you're okay. You are okay. The fun waxes and wanes. It comes and goes, and it is okay. It's not that paparazzi is terrible. It's not that you are terrible. It's not that your customers and your team are, no. It's just that you need to go back and find the fun. You need to go back and find the reasons to laugh when the dog barks when you hit record on the video. It's okay. When the dog knocks the tripod over while you're live, right? Where was the fun back then? Can you find it again now? And maybe you can't find it, but you can also create it. Maybe you can turn your live parties into dance parties. Maybe you can turn your team trainings into fun Q&As where you edify your team. What is fun for you? What is fun? Is going live fun anymore? I hope it is. It's still fun for me, and I've been doing it for years. But you need to go back and find that fun. Paparazzi is supposed to be a fun business. Yes, it's a business. Yes, you need to take it seriously. Yes, you need to think like a boss lady and a CEO. Absolutely. Please do. It makes a difference in how you show up for your business. But when you have fun, your customers have fun. When you have fun, your team has fun. And when they have fun, it's a different energy, isn't it? Don't you feel better when you're laughing and when you're giggling? You probably feel better watching this knowing that my dogs go crazy too. It's okay. But that fun factor, that's what you're missing. It's not that you need to sell 7 days a week. You need to have fun doing it again. Your customers were excited because you were excited in the beginning. You've lost your excitement. You've lost your fun. Your team was excited because you were excited. Go back and find what is fun for you. And you may have to think through. You may have to go back and watch some lives from way back when. And that's okay. But what was fun? What was fun? What can you do to make this fun? What can you do to make shipping more fun? It's not the most fun thing, but we have to do it. What can you do to make invoicing more fun? What can you do to make your lives more fun? We sell significant amounts of money on our lives because they're doggone fun. We have a good time. What can you do to find the fun, make the fun, and make more fun? Because when people are having a good time, they will shop. When people are having a good time, they will buy in. When people are having a good time, they will support you and your growth and your next rank and your next level. When people are having more fun, there's so much less to be negative about. So where's your fun? Go back. Go find it again. Go make it again. You can do this. And then my last thing, give this time. Give this time. The first fun live you do, especially if you've had low viewers lately, you're not going to have a lot of viewers. But you need to consistently stay in the fun. You need to consistently stay in the energy of, this is amazing. I am so grateful. I love this. And understand, it will simply take time. Give it the time. Give it time. Give it time. Give it time. Give it some more time. Stay fun. Stop watching the clock. Stop watching the date. And say, you know what? I'm having a blast. I love what I get to do. I love what I get to do. And that's that. And you just keep having fun. The customers will come. The views will go up. The teammates will come. The team numbers will go up. Promise. So long as you manage the fun.